Thanks for tuning into the videocast at KMBC.com. I'm Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. Next 3 days, summarized in a word, Thursday warm, Friday wet, Saturday looks white with a chance of some snow moving through here. Let's talk about the next 24 hours in more detail. 39 for the morning commute, more clouds roll in by noon, 50. 55 should be the peak, the warmest day of the work week as we've been promising all week long. And then by 10 p.m., that's when we'll see our chances of rain increasing. 45 will be the temperature by then. According to FutureScan, we don't see the rain actually on our map until possibly right around midnight on Friday, continuing through the pre-dawn, continuing through the morning commute, tapering off by the evening on Friday, but it gets heavier farther to the southeast of us. Then we have to worry about colder air coming into the system thereafter. So Saturday, pre-dawn, first portion of Saturday, some wraparound snow, but right now we're not going to go for any accumulations of that. Here's your 7-day forecast, 33 to 56 degrees on Thursday, Friday rain showers, Saturday snow ends first part of the day, Sunday we break back out into sunshine as well as on Monday, but look at the temperature warming up to 52 degrees on Tuesday, that's above average with a chance of rain, Wednesday it dries out, 31 to 46 degrees then. On the pop chart, probabilities of precipitation still going to go for about an 80% chance of that rain on Friday. That's your videocast at KMBC.com.